tough scene, maybe. Anyway, Rio Grande Hotel, Amazonia Maze.
Oh.
Finally, I've been here. It's Day6. I caught already one trophy, 102 kilogram Arapamia. They give crazy experience. Ooh, got the quick. I'll show you guys where I am as well in a bit when I get this one fish. The thing is, the sum of the shark you caught, you can't keep it, so you need to be level 70 to basically upgrade your keep net. So I think this is good. It's amazing, man. So it seems good, I like it. You can see it just instant hit, instant. I like it, it's good area. Good to level up here. Hello, man. Whenever I stream, you always come my channel. Thank you. I'll make you a moderator as well in some days, but I can't at the moment. I can't connect any device. We're gonna get that fish, whatever it is, and the way I figured out, if you look, if that's one of them are trophy, that's the one of them trophy. If the trophy bites, you straight get it. Normally you don't straight, you know, randomly, because if you do that, a small fish bites, you know, just like that. It could be trophy or it could be unique, but uniques are big, you can see it. And you need to just follow him all the way through there. It's easy catch, I say. It just pulls the big entire spot bass boat, you know, look. And he's just, I think this one is a small one, is it? Yeah. But look at how much the experience gives compared to Makemake Lake, you know. Thanks to Jamie, he shared me the all spots, so I don't have to search for it at the moment. I think I don't want to do that because if this lake is new, I finally how to use the boat as well. So you can see this. You need to wait a bit and then throw it now. There is small fishes going on. And you can see some time top of the water. Arapama goes up to top surface of the water. It's very funny. If you fishing in tube and you can see that, man. I like it. It's a cool place. Waiting. I need to have two gear at least. I need to have a two gear at least for here, you know. There you go. I want to be on the left side actually. So, got one unique, I mean trophy. I already caught 166 personal record unique. It gives quite experience. And you feel you're on that very quick as well. Pull this out, get to this side, this is the area you want actually, keep forgetting it, but sorry, fish pulled me anywhere, there you go. Good. Even the unique, you can get very fast. Or trophies. Usually you can't, but I wouldn't go for bull shark because if you get like a trophies, you can't keep it, you know. But they give good experience. So they give impressive experience, I can say. Thanks to Jimmy sharing me this, like bobbers, spot areas. Because I'm new to this place, I will soon master it. I know what's going on now. So it's, you can fish all day here, like not all day, but in like not like a PM time, you know, not rather than morning time. Left analog, I just left analog with just navigate wherever he goes. Don't go that corner, man. I'll get him. This small one looks like it. The trophy ones, there's I don't want to do that. That's the best spot for the Arapama's units. After this fish I'll pull and show you guys. It's really good. Hello, man. Finally, I made it. Why the sharks are so big, and I got only 170 kilogram keep net. I was very sad with the Jamie. I was caught doing farming it, and then I got trophy eventually, and I couldn't keep it because the two big fish, and I need them like 600 and I think something like that, 220 kilograms, something like that. The max keep net I need, which is I need to be level 70. And I'm almost there. I'll show you guys what I'm talking about when I catch this. This Arapama gives good experience as well, and they can go up to like 108, 190. 200, so the day say. My personal record is 166 kilogram. That's why I can't. I want to catch the shark because they pay more. The reason I can't because I got 170 kilogram keep net. This is all right as well. Figured out already here what's going on anywhere, but then you get mostly like normal ones, small ones. These are the trophies, these little ones, and then passed on the screen there. Let's see, what is this one? This one, it's okay, it pays all right. So as soon as you catch it, oops, I pressed the wrong button, it happens. And turn around and reel back. Oh, that's the unique I see. Oh, nice luck, beautiful. I forget it, show you guys. One sec, give me a sec, give me a sec. Oh. I'll show you after this one. ~63% on the rod. I will be using till 20%, and then I may get two. Two spell rancher in here, okay, looks like it. See, I can show you on when they going through, like they go top of the surface of water, so you can see it, like actually what's he doing. As soon as it goes there and he just jumps to the bait, there's a fish on that. They do on the spatial night time. I don't see it on the daytime he's done it, you know. Disappeared. Let's see, what is this one? Looks small, is it? And then of course is that if I look in the screen, oh, those are small as well, is it? You catch them very fast, like young one. Let's go into, I hope it shows my record, what I caught. Look at that, it was tropy bull shark, and it was way, ~179, almost ~180. I couldn't keep it because I got only ~170, you know, keep net. It did give quite good XP. And I'll show you guys also the one I caught. What did I want to do with that one? 106, something like that was 166. Arapamia, yeah, this one. That gives it all PXP. So I would say I think is the Arapamia is better than sharks until you get your keep net up, you know. After there's the unique one, I think, yeah. This map is so much. Fine. I don't want the small one biting, but That's the trophy one there. That is the trophy one. Is he gonna buy it? So it's a 63%, that's good. In my road. Come on, unique trophies. Only one for so far, trophy. That was the next game was, I think. I can't see mine, where is it? Lagging, man. was feeling in that. Straight pull, nice. This one is small again. Yep, it's okay. Where is the unique spine? There's one top piece, bottom. Come on guys, take it. You can release and take the big ones, release the small ones, you can do that as well. That's it. I hope that one is droppy or unique, come on. Chop chop. Who knows, man? Maybe. Who knows? Let's see. Hop is a trophy, man. All unique. 62% on the road. You get quite good money with this way. I guess it's a small or a big. Let's see. I already caught a trophy, so. Come to me. It is a big one, and moment of truth, 63 kilograms. Yes, good troll. Take it. So young one, what? Now is the big one pass. There you go, you don't want to miss this bit. So you have to be selective. are you talking about?
The fish.
Yeah, it's a big boy. Look at them. Fucking hell, man. That is huge. Come on, unique. Unique. I want unique. Unique, please. I want trophies. Yes. Yes. Look at that experience. Yes. You got that. Wow, guys. Man, you said that you get the unique. This is unique. Lol. This is for you, Giger. Dude. Are you seeing this, guys? Look at that. How much experience gives to compare the Arapamia from Makimaki Lake. Which is Bolivia, isn't it? Something like that. No? Is it? No? Makimaki, yeah. Whatever. I'll hold it so you guys see it. So, that's a cool man. That's a cool. Trust me, it's a crazy fish I ever caught. You can see it. That means the crazy. Oh, it's booked. Ignore that, it's booked. Excuse me. I know that I would get that in. See if we can catch like one more trophy to our record.
Jordan went to me, did you get your taste changed while I was away at the weekend? I said, I forgot you even told me, Jordan.
Well. Change it, you know.
You are?
Change
it. I have
it.
To.
I can't. Oh, I can release the small fishes and then get the trophies that way as well, man. No problem, you know. No big deal. I think it's a one unique a day or two or something. I'm not really sure. Thank you. Thank you. Sorry guys, I was I was trying to get some CPU core for my computer so I can start editing videos anywhere. Let's see, next day, check up today. Let's go skip it. I'm gonna fish here wildlife, so oh, next day is terrible, but let's go and skip it. Going to this pup. I don't know about that. Let's go, it's alright. Look at how much I made, it's so crazy. You get like quite experience in here, like look at that. Almost 1 million. Anyway, 250 to go to 1 million credit. And I'll show you where I am if anybody wanna know. This is like just right here. That's where you start or somewhere, I believe. It's somewhere like Grand Hotel something, and you ride over here. So you must be come from this side or something. Ride all the way through there. So that's where it is basically. The fish I caught here is brilliant. I show my gear already, but I'll show again the gear. I caught bull shark. I couldn't keep it because it was 170, almost 180 kilogram, and this is my personal record, 166 kilogram arapaima. They give quite experience, good. Maybe sharks gives more, but you can't keep it and you can't make money. So this is the way you till your level 70, you know. Let me show you the gear. I'm already 68, almost 70 level. So this is the gear I'm using, just spell launcher with Torbellino 10,000. And then line is 32, and then nothing else, to be honest. For the shark, you need to put the leather. So this is the next day, obviously, and if I get two unique, I will be so happy. Or one trophy, or two trophy, one unique, I will be so happy, because this day is terrible, it looks like it. So let's see. Quite good that. It's quite good. Good money experience, I say. It's really, I like it, you know. So let's go and sort things out on the computer as well while we're waiting for the bite fish. And then obviously it's amazing, like I like here, not bad. But my favorite map is Alaska, which is I wanna do with the old power gear, like max track build with through there. What will be the difference through I have no idea, but I really want to see it, you know, because I like that area. Alaska is my best favorite map in entire game, you know, because I like catching salmon. You guys know it anywhere. Some of my viewers know that. So it's kind of weird I say this at the moment, because in this here you need to have like a boat to get here, otherwise the kayak takes long freaking time, man, honestly. Long bloody time to ride here, you know. Which is mad, I say. Well, as you can see, it's a bit like a total weird, you know. I don't know why it's like that, but it is what it is. I'm just here to level 70 and then a little bit more money maybe, and then see where I go from there. Obviously, you know, it's good. It is a really, really good. And if this works and get faster to level up, it's going to be nice, you know. It's going to be awesome for me. That's the way I want, you know. And then I'll go do the low gear setup with the, because you need the money to do it those areas, otherwise you won't be able to do it, you know. It's kind of weird. It is so annoying, man, honestly. It is like crazy absolute bonkers, you know. But I'll need to change that. One sec. So you may get like a slow bite on certain times. This day is looks like a bad, the far as I remember. Thanks to Jimmy on my list, he shared me those bubbers. I'm a new in this area, 68. Soon as I, you know, leveled up to 68, I came here and he shared me this, what's he have on his bubbers. It's really good. It is really, really good, I say. And it's kind of, it's like you feel your net very quick with this way, you know. Pretty awesome, I say. Let's go into here. There you go. I'm doing a summit on the computer as well at the moment. So yeah, that one is there. Let me check up some things on the game as well. And I'll play like a Raid Shadow as well. I like the game. It's so amazing, like. So amazing, man. I know this time is a bit like weird, but eventually I get the point, you know, somehow. Bob was supposed to be in there, but whatever. Is it moving or what? The shame, it's a, you have to come with here two spell launchers, you know, if you want a bull sharks and all that, because you need that. It's the reason I say this, because if you here, like, you know, you don't want to back out game, because the 20k is like coming here, and then also the advanced license, you know. I say it's quite good, to be honest. What I'm going to do, I'm going to pull that, I'm going to put onto the right a little bit next to the side of right here, just right there. There you go. Oh, I did it again. It's gonna be in front of the bubble. Oh, it's okay. Just leave it like that. There you go. Just leave it like that. It's the 11 o'clock is the best time for it, but you can still catch fish, but it will be very slow. Very, very slow, my friend, honestly. Sorry, I missed the text. Did I? Please do Florida. Gurgush, I can say I'm going to revisit the some of the area, which is like, I know it's the people struggle with, like, to pass through a certain level, which is like Florida till 30, you know, is you need like Michigan, I know, because you know, you following me a long time, right? About 2 years, right? Something like that. I was doing a streaming in Call of Duty, something like that. You was watching me, isn't it? Yeah. Anywhere, I'll do it, man. It's just that I need the money, you know? I need the money to do it. The problem is, it's need so much money, and then once you have no inventory space on your, you know, in the shop, you buy things and then you sell it. I keep in mind, as soon as I hit level 70 and I have max setups and everything, you know, I have already max setups, but just I need a bigger keep net, because I caught like last night I was farming with the Jamie, and then I caught 179 kilogram, almost 180 kilogram bull shark, and I couldn't keep it. I was very sad, but it was give good experience, you know. So definitely I need to have a big keep net, you know. So as soon as I have that, and I'm gonna come back here and I'm gonna make money, and then I'm going to revisit the areas with the rods and reels. I had like terrible the setups, I say, and you know, it's revisiting areas. That's why is that the every game I play is that I push to the limit, to the levels. Like for example, this game is, it's just about like you need high grade, higher level. Once you're a high level, you can go back revisit. I would suggest you guys do the same if you're playing this game, be it like that way, you know. It's good. I wouldn't just go play, and I would say this way, my opinion, this game is grinding game, and you guys should understand that bit, because if you farming in low gear, it's gonna take you long time to farm, because trust me, I support this game since I playing on the PC, but I haven't supported on the PC, trust me. I have two accounts. I wish I could show you, because when I had my old computer, I had two level 50 account on the computer, you know. I don't know, because of my old computer is just broken, you know, motherboard gone, so I lost everything. Emails and everything, it was saved on the notepad, and I should write it somewhere, which is like dumb to do it, you know, be honest. Now I learned my lesson from that. But when I played this, I had a like terrible computer, but now I have powerful good computer. I just trying to order the cooler and the new graphic card, so I can go, like, I still have the game on the PC, but new very low. There is Jamie. What I'm going to do, I'm gonna get money, and then with the Jamie, if he's joining me, I'll basically is just gonna revisit the areas like low level, so you guys get the idea with the max level and the low gear, which one is the better. So you guys get what I'm talking about, because when you start in this game, it's just, you don't have anything, you know. You just start with like very low bobber setup, like just like the one I have, but that is not even good. So I have already for the Texas to long, you know, Texas to Mud River, that's where you want. And then once you have level up, because the catfish gives less experience the bunny money, but then if you get the trophies, okay. Unless you have that, if you have basically, well, I can say premium, I'm not forcing people. What I'm saying, you can play this game entirely free, totally up to you. But then if you make this game a support, is good. I'm always doing it. It's just not that expensive, but maybe you can't, so that's fine. But then if you don't get premium, it's gonna, for example, if you want to be level 30, 20 something like that, because you need to buy, even when you're 20, you need max set up for it, like before you go into the level 30, because you need to stay in the Florida for a reason, because all you do is use lures or the frogs, not that expensive, and you can catch like peacock bass or something like that. I can't remember because long time ago, so that's why I have to go back to show you guys. And then you need to catch that fish constantly, you know. That fish gives good experience, less XP I say, but good money, which is you definitely need for the level 30 upgrades, because you need to use for even at least 3 rods, one bobber fishing, which is like a 5 still or 4. At least you need to have the money to start on the Michigan, which is Michigan your best friend for the even. The pike, northern pikes are good for experience, but I mean money, but the less for XP for catching it, because you don't want, if you want experience, you don't want to hurt your experience. If you have a premium, you want tiger, muskie or catfish. You feel very quick with the catfish. Oh, what's going on? Oh, there you go, it was a bug. You want basically tiger, muskie entire level 30 to 50. You want to stay in the Michigan all the way, but trust me, once you have that, if you do not have the DLC, basically you can stay till 50 level, and then you can go United Kingdom and farm there a carp, which is, I have videos that, that's really good. You can do that. Is this unit? Nope, that's not bad actually. But you know, if you can do that, you can farm it constantly onto Michigan until 50, then United Kingdom, then you want to level up to 63, and then you need to go on to Bolivia, I think. Yeah. And then farm there, get it a catfish, that's it. Until you hit level 68, and then come here and catch this. Then you hit level 70, what I say. Then you're good to go, you know. Where's my rod? That is so weird. There it is. So once you level 70 basically, then you can visit the low areas where you need to discover. You can do that way as well, which is the perfect way to do it. Otherwise you're gonna start doing it like maybe gar is fighty, I say, if you want to farm a gar some areas, you know. I have to check the maps to tell you, because it's like blindly, you can't, I don't remember, you know. It's taken, trust me, on the PC one account I mastered entire game fish areas and collect all fishes, but then they released this patch, which is, when I played it till 50, it wasn't like, everything was, didn't even have like these maps, you know. But then what they add in it, I also give it good news. What they're going to release is the, I think it's the Taiwan or something called, and then they're gonna, I'm sure, as I heard about the guys I know talk to, I don't want any far, I say, but they're gonna release the tuna fishing as well, I think, tuna or some on the sea, which I don't know when they do it, but they're gonna release a good patch, which is it. The reason I figure out that because the fish you get here is a so overpowered experience, which means I suggest you, if you're gonna leave game and come back, I will suggest you hit level 70. And then at least you have a 2 million or 5 million credit in your currency, like money. So that means if the new things come, just straight go buy it. You're ready to set up, you know, you're ready to go. That's what I will do. So if I can do it this way with the new account, okay, new account, I'll come just straight here, buy the DLC, you know. But then what we'll do, as a player like me, If I come straight by the LC and come here with the all powered rod, it will kill my experience. If you want to play that way, it's fine, but some people like just buy straight and go level 70. That's a shortcut, so that I say. So there's another advice. Rather than supporting game with the premium account, I'll suggest it this way: buy DLC and come straight here. No matter what level you are, once you buy it, that you have all everything, right? Because it's not level requirement or something, I'm not really sure, but you should be using it because you're buying a DLC. Why not? Then you go straight here, come here, and farming whatever you want. It's fun if you level and like low, coming here low level. I have never tried it. I want to try it actually. I'm thinking about it. But then I have to have another account, which is, I have to have another account to do that. I'm thinking about it, honestly. I'm thinking about it. I just buy a brand new account and just come here and see how much level you get, how long will take to get hit level 70. That means like I have to stream 24 hours, I think. There's my friends online, Jamie. He's one of my viewers. I helped them like a lot, and then obviously he know this location. He's bought the DLC, by the way. He's a good friend, he's a good lad. He shared me those two markers so I can farm it here. So what I figured out since I played last night till now, I think it's the night fish you get better fishes than the day, because they are random, you know, they are very random. I'm gonna tell the Jamie as well that. Let me text him. Give me a sec. I need to move that. One sec. There you go. So this must be the terriblest day in today, because day 7 I guess looks like nothing much going on, or until 11 o'clock like I said in the, when I skip in the time. There you go. It's there you go, one fish. Yo, what's up, man? How you doing?
How you doing?
Afternoon.
Good.
Thanks.
You got a birdie?
Not really much. It's just afternoon. It's like, was like, I think it's at 12 o'clock. Oh, by the way, I break my own record.
Your what, biggest fish? No.
Yeah.
Biggest fish. Oh, what'd you get?
I got Arapamias 166 kilogram over.
Let's go, bro.
Is it?
I'll check. 1 second.
Okay.
That might be leaderboard, but I don't, for kilogram, I'm not sure, you know.
Alright. I am gonna also try, I'm gonna try also something else in a bit. I keep forgetting it, you know.
Because when I went off last night, you were still on, and then when I came on, you were going to be stream, and I watched your stream for a little bit.
Oh, okay.
I was just watching your stream there, like. So you said it was what? 166,
something like that.
I have number 93, okay? For 363 pounds. So you're there. You're higher. You're higher, bro. You have to be.
So, what I have idea now?
Because I know you are. Look, 49, bro. You are. 49.
Is it?
Yeah. 366 pounds. Bro. It changes every week, you know?
Is it?
Yeah, this changes every week. Last week I was number 20 with 383 pounds or 373 pounds. And
have you tried here cup hooks?
I haven't. Not one time. No.
I'm gonna try it.
Thing is, bro, Arapaima, remember I'm telling you, they don't come loose unless they get to deep water.
No, it's the reason I'm using that because of 14 hour hook, just to test it.
To see if you want to, if you can put bigger ones, yeah?
Yeah.
Do it, bro. I mean, I.
Yeah, I am doing it as well now.
I haven't tested that, bro, no.
Yeah.
Honest,
okay.
No.
I figured out what's going on the day to the night, you know? You don't want to fish here day.
In the evenings. No, you, I told you, bro.
Yeah, because
let full too quickly.
Yeah, it's because it's the small fish bites constantly.
Yes, yes. And thing is, you waste time catching small fish, okay? And when you do find big ones in the daytime, you're going to be full before you can skip again your next nighttime, or you know? You know that bubble I told you, bro? The
yeah.
12 to like 5. Don't fish that day. It's no good, bro. For example, remember last night where we were fishing
yeah.
shark? And you fished this day, and it was very good for shark. And you filled up like real quick.
Yeah. Oh.
You wait long time to skip again, yeah?
One of my viewers saying to you, hi to your friends, Gurgur. Is that...
Tell him I said, yo, what's up, man?
Yeah, he says hello to you, man. Yeah, it's... he's always when I stream he always got like he play I think he
Lolo.
Plays the game as well.
Is it Lolo?
Huh? Him?
Lolo TV guy. Is that
yeah, yeah, him.
I see him in your chat, bro. I couldn't type in because I can't sign into my YouTube. I was gonna type into chat and say, yo, what's up? And I couldn't. It was asking me for my YouTube. I thought my PlayStation account would work.
Okay.
That's silly, lad.
Yeah, it's okay, man. Don't worry about it.
You know, bro, I have 5 different friend zones in the Amazon, bro.
Is it?
5. Yeah, but yours is full. When you're ready, yeah, you can just, if you want to, I can make a friend zone if you want.
Any, I don't mind. Just
or if you want to just stay and fill up.
Yeah, I just want to fill this, sort it out to get level 70 so soon as possible, and then I'm okay, you know. I just want to sort it out this.
I'll be in a friend zone by myself.
That means I have to change my room and I come through. Just join me? You can't join me, isn't it? I
no,
should have.
So you know I'll change to a friend zone.
Mm-hmm.
I'm in a friend zone anyway. I didn't even join any of the other friend zones. I just made one.
Yeah. He's sending laughing face, Gurgur.
You're gonna like the catfish too, I think, bro.
Is it?
Yeah, I think so. They're big, like.
Yeah, I want the big fish.
Anything big on this lake is fun to fish, bro. Example.
Do you think is the catfish gives more money or the Arapaima gives the more money? Which one
yeah,
do you think?
See, bro, unique catfish give the same. Unique Arapaima.
Yeah, okay.
A regular catfish can give 4,000 XP and 9,000-10,000 cash.
I see.
But the thing about them catfish, bro, there's no young ones. It's just paraiba.
Are you farming through the boat, right?
From the boat.
Okay. That will be easier, right?
Yeah. Nighttime only. You can only catch them after 9 p.m. And you use waggler bobber and you sink your bait deep.
Oh, okay.
There's an island, it's 18 feet deep, so you see it really.
Sounds, man. Let's see. It's I'm testing this bobber, the hook. See what's going on with it. 14 or hook, cap hook, you know.
Yeah, let me know if they bite that, lad.
Yep.
Honestly, because if they take that hook and the size is bigger, you know I'm doing it.
it's the 14 or hook, bigger than any, you know. The biggest one is the 40 or hook.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
There you go, guys. As you can see, the one of the guy just joined level 44. He must be have DLC. That means he's gonna rocket level up, isn't it?
Yeah, bro. He's That kind of, them kind of guys, I feel sorry for. If they come to this lake and don't know what they're doing, it's not fun. It's not fun, man.
Yeah, I know.
I came here, I didn't know what to do. I was 2 days trying to figure out how to catch fish. I was using the rod that I got with the BLT, trying to catch them off the lure,
yeah.
You know, the swim bait. Not a fun time, bro.
I definitely really want to try with the lures, you know. Lures, man, I want to try with the lures.
They're good.
I think is the lures more, it will be more advantage, I say, because it's the night time. It's, if you're using a lures, it's gonna be amazing,
oh,
you know.
Yeah,
yep.
Not a fun time, bro, coming here at a low level if you don't know what you're doing.
Yeah, I know that.
For you, it was okay because you actually understand the game. You
yeah.
know how to catch fish, okay? But even for you, it was good because when you came, you had somebody who already knew the map really well. Like,
yeah.
You know? Thanks, kid. So you were able to already know how to catch things straight away. Come, catch things, boom, boom. You've the meta straight away, you know?
It's the mechanic. It's good, man. I love it. But you know, it's the experience is mint, money is currency, is a mint.
And it's consistent. Boom, boom, boom,
yeah.
Never slow. And if it slows, you just sim forward 1 hour. Sim forward 1 hour. That's it. Bites again. Trust me, man. I've tested this, man.
Yeah.
It's good. It's good. Yo, does your friend play? Does your viewer play, Lolo?
I think he's playing on PC. Are you Grigor? He's Turkish anyway.
He wants help for Everglades, bro. We should, when you're ready, and you know, when you put money and stuff, we should revisit.
I ask him.
We should revisit some of the older lakes and try.
Oh, he's asking, are you playing PC? He's playing on PC.
No,
oh, he's. The Jamie is playing the PS4 as well, it's just like me.
Yeah. Tell him I only started 6 weeks ago.
Oh, he hearing you.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I think so, I'm sure.
Yeah, no, I think he might do, yeah. Yeah, no, Lolo, bro, I only started 6 weeks ago on PS4. Started off, I grinded Emerald Lake, and then I went to Everglades to fish bass, grinded bass, and then I went to St. Croix for pike, very good.
Yeah. Everglades is Florida, isn't it?
The Everglades is Florida, yeah.
Yeah.
Bass fishing Florida, bro, really, really.
Yeah, it is.
It's fun. And then you go from there, you want to go to either, you go to St. Croix for pike, and from St. Croix, what you want to do is San Joaquin for sturgeon.
Yeah.
And after that, once you get to level 50, your meta is good. So go to United Kingdom for carp. After
yeah.
that, my suggestion would be 63 Marin River catfish to 68.
Yeah.
That's honestly.
Yeah, but I don't think he doesn't have premium or, you know, he doesn't have that. You know, he's grinding. His grinds are good, man. Trust me.
I know, but you explained how hard it is without premium, obviously, yeah.
Yeah, I told as well to. He said he can't buy it.
That's fine, bro. You do you, honestly, man. Take your time. You don't have to. This is a game you don't have to take to, you know, succeed. And it's not, bro. Scorpion, it takes a lot longer, yeah? But once,
yeah.
Even if you've no premium, once you get the big enough net, bro, and you've the equipment and currency, you're good, bro. Once you're stable, there's no going back. You know, once you 5, 6, 7 million credits, you're good, like. Tell him to add me if he wants, bro.
He can't add you, man. You're in the console, he's in the PC.
That don't matter.
I don't know.
No, that don't matter, bro.
Is it?
This
This game's cross-platform, bro.
Platform, is it?
This game is cross-platform, is it not?
I don't think that. I'm not really sure.
Bro, hold up a second.
I can't say it's not cross-play because I don't think it will be. Otherwise, it will be like map will be full of people. You know? Can you imagine that?
Fair enough. Yeah, I know, because I remember playing this game on my brother's account years ago, Sparkin, and the lobbies were 16-player lobbies, bro. And when I come back, they reduced it to 5. You know?
That time back in the day was a good. The PlayStation lobbies are better. You mean the PlayStation lobby, right?
Yeah, PlayStation lobbies, bro. So, bro, you know you can add people in the game. You know you can search their name, yeah?
Yeah.
Ask your friend what's his name. No, I can do something. I can just add someone random.
Somebody's commenting me to check my. Oh, he's saying it doesn't work.
You can't. I just tried to add somebody who plays off PC. It doesn't send, bro.
Yeah, it's that kind of sucks, man.
That's dumb, bro. What? Even like Fortnite and all them games are cross-platform.
If they do it, it's like if he had a PlayStation, you know, I could have set him up for him, you know. I would do it for him, you know.
That's exactly. To get him into the
I would do it for anybody, you know.
Yeah, you would. This is the thing, Scorpion. You've helped me a lot, bro, on my journey. You've helped me an awful lot, bro.
I would help anybody. I think it's I hear bites. See if I can get anything.
I'm the same, though, bro. You know, when I learn off people, I pass the knowledge to the next person who doesn't know, you know.
Yeah.
I help people out too, man. I don't like to see someone struggling on a lake, bro.
Oh, man, trust me, I feel that it's so terrible. And that my time is like.
I don't like to see somebody catching small fish and the other 4 players catching big fish, and it's no good, bro. It's not a fun time for them. Somebody came to Amazon the other day, his first time, okay? And he was the kind of guy that didn't want to ask for help, Scorpion, okay?
Yeah.
And it was a friend's lobby, there was 5 of us in here. And this guy was fishing on his own. He was catching really small catfish and stuff.
Yeah.
And I said to him, look, bro, what are you trying to catch? And he was like, anything that bites the hook. So
yeah, exactly.
He couldn't catch. I knew then he couldn't catch anything. So I said, come over here. And And now ever since, bro, he was level 39. He's up to level 60 from catching this, from this technique. And he was so appreciative, you know?
Yeah, it's going to be, isn't it?
It feels good to help people, man. It does. It does, yeah. Now that I actually understand, you know, the game, I understand max lag mechanics, I understand a lot of the game right now, bro. You know this.
It's mint, isn't it?
I had to look at a lot of videos to learn, bro. But I mean, I learned. I talked to many people to learn. But now I know, bro.
It's a mint, man. It's mint.
Yeah, bro. You see all my rods. There's not one single rod that I own is not max drag. Not one. I broke one line since I've hit level 70, bro. One line, and that was because I had the wrong titanium meter on in Marin River.
It's a crazy, man. It's like, when it goes, and then you say, ah, no, please.
Yeah, I increased my drag, and I forgot to put it down, because I knew I changed the leader on one rod. And yeah, that was that. So, bro, have you tried the technique I told you?
I don't remember. What was it?
So, remember when... You know you can zoom into your bobber, bro, don't you?
Yeah.
So, when zoom into your bobber, okay? And you know when it moves and stands still and stops, yeah?
Yeah.
The minute that bobber goes, just the top of the bobber goes...
Oh, he's moving, man. He's moving. Listen, moment of truth. Moment of truth. I hope that... it's two-time tick now.
Did you hook a 14-0?
Yeah,
it's
it click ticking it before, you know. I'm wondering if it's the best days, would they bite it? I'm definite sure.
Best days, cloudy. Listen, bro, listen.
Oh, he's bite.
8 p.m. evening, cloudy into nighttime. Half moons, quarter moons are the best time for uniques, bro. And if you don't believe me, bro, I can send you a screenshot of a number one Arapaima, bro, that I caught on a half moon.
I caught it with the 40-0 hook.
What, how big?
31 kilogram young.
Oh, damn. They got big mouths, bro. Arapaima, they jump out of the water with their big bony skull.
Man, it's so mint they done that.
It's the class, isn't it?
Yeah, that is mint like crazy, that.
Bro, I want to show you the catfish. I think you might like catfish.
Yeah, give me a second, see if this works with the...
Cool. Oh, bro, I'm so chilled out.
Oh, this lags nicely. Beautiful game.
I'm not lagging at all. It's because you're broadcasting, bro.
Should not be. My broadcasting is internet is really good, man.
Yeah, but you use internet off your mobile, don't you?
No, it's not from mobile, man. I have broadband, bro.
You have a modem.
I got 200 megabyte broadband, man.
Yeah, bro, I've got 50 megabytes. I got 50 megabytes fiber optic gigabyte broadband. Gigabit broadband. Vodafone gigabit broadband. 100 megabytes fiber optic. But I only get 50 megabytes. Bro, can I start up SharePlay? I want to show you something.
I don't think it's a good idea, bro. I'm streaming, isn't it?
2 seconds. No, 2 seconds. Trust me. Look, I have something to show you.
Bro, I can't. It's the streaming. And then let me fill this net. It's day 7.
But I want to show your stream something. Not you. I want to show your stream. So when you fill your net, join my SharePlay so I can show your stream, please.
But it will stop everything, man.
It won't, bro. You can resume. Remember, I told you it will suspend your app, and when you come back, you'll be exactly where you were, bro.
Yeah, but then I stream and it's gonna stop it, you know. Give me a moment. Give me a moment. We'll do it. Don't worry.
It won't. It won't stop your stream. It won't.
Give me a second. It's biting now. Oh, it's 14-0 hooks they bite as well. Killing experience because no barbless, but.
I'll get a drink, bro.
Okay. If that fish is 170 or 60 kilo, 80 kilograms, I won't be able to keep it, but let's try it, see if it works. Or. It is working, but. It's bubbles moving about. It's clicked. Try and test all, but it's hard, man. It's not that just I need level 7, but testing it anyway. This is a bad day. is pointless. I should have failed if he kept it. But if that bites, it's good. It's already bite it, that means it's working, isn't it? So I'll wait a little bit more. Get big unit, come on. Get big unit, get big unit. Hope it's not small. Some fish is just moving a bobber like round 14 or hook. If I get like a bigger fish, it was ooh yes.
Yeah, but if you only get another young arapaima, that 14 is no good.
It's the time, isn't it? Like
I don't know what time is it.
23:58.
Yeah, it
12
is,
mid. Bad
yeah,
day.
Go next one. Yeah, bad day. Yeah.
Yeah, I would, but. It just is moving the bubber.
How much left to fill your net?
Oh, 146 kilogram, man. I are the far as I 133 kilogram I have at the moment.
What currency have you?
I don't know. I think it's about 7 hours, something like that.
Yeah, it is. I seen it. How much do you think I have?
Probably 6 million, something. Is it?
Yeah. It's good, no?
It is a good man, that's good. You can go any areas and you can just get like.
I bought all my carp set up, everything, bro. So I have a full carp set up, everything.
You don't need carp set up for it now.
No, I don't. I know if I ever want to revisit the UK, though, bro.
Yeah, but you don't need. You can use the La Carazos Max.
Yeah, I can, yeah. With feeders, maybe, yeah? Method
yeah.
Feeders.
And yeah. Yeah, you can use it that way as well.
You want to start up SharePlay? Are you streaming?
Yes, I do. I'm just going to pull it. I don't care. I'm just going to get fish. Give me a second. I need to sort this out first. Barbara's 10. Bait.
I'm looking at your stream, bro.
Yeah, give me a second. I need to repair the gear as well, but I want to feel that net so I can stop it, because this is episode 2 or episode 1, I don't remember. Oh well.
This is episode 2.
Is it? Yeah, then.
It's episode 2, bro. Yo, you've ages to fill your net, bro. Holy.
Yeah, it's the bad day, but I just want to catch something and then I skip it.
Show me the day.
7th, look in the corner. Day 7.
Yeah, no,
7.
No, reel in and let me see what you're fishing, what peak. Show me, pull it in.
It's in the good time, you know?
Yeah.
It's in the good time. 26 Celsius, that must be, should be alright, is it? I'm not really sure. This Arapaima thing is like hot weather or cold weather. Not sure. Oh, Bubba's moving, I think.
Bro, zoom in. Zoom into your bobber. Zoom in, zoom in.
Yep. There you go.
Zoom into your bobber. Zoom in.
Yeah, I did. Can you see it?
Zoom in more.
That's the max you can do it, man.
Yeah, perfect. No, stay there, stay there, stay there.
I think I have to buy the glass, do I? You know, one of those glasses.
There's something on it. There's something on your bobber.
Yeah. It's moving about like so.
What, you're buying the glasses polarized?
Yeah, I want to buy it actually.
I want to buy them as well. If you buy them, I'll buy them, okay?
Yeah. It will be help better, you know, I think.
What, you think, to be able to see better?
Yeah.
What, you want to buy, you also want to buy the glasses?
Yeah, I'm going to buy glasses.
Yeah, but they're like fucking 400 bitcoins, bro.
No, it's not. 100 and something.
200 bitcoins, yeah.
I'm not really sure, I have to check it. It wasn't that expensive.
I just checked, 200 bitcoins, I checked. It is. No, bro.
I don't know, man.
Still watching?
I think so.
What level is he?
Not really sure. Somebody text. Let me check up my channel. I'll be back in later on Scorpion. Take care, bro. Have fun. Thanks, man. Take care. Take care.
Who?
He's, it must be he's going. Oh, there you go. Whoa, 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 whoa. That is. Bubba disappeared straight. I wasn't expecting that. Uh oh. There you go. Come on, big one. Please, big one. Just want the big ones. There you go, now you're stuck in that corner, aren't you? Thank you. Young one. Alright, what you want to show? Jamie. Jamie? Oh, he must be AFK. Oh, dear me. Well, no, where is it? When is it? Extra. You go by start. Take it. Mistake. Fucking hell. That's a good spot. There you go. One, come on, unique, trophy, whatever. Hoi, hoi. That was nice moving. Take it. No, take it, it's yours. Small one, I guess, is it? It's not. 58. Young one, they always bite the Well, it's that's so easy now. You figure out everything very good, guys.
Scorpion.
Yeah, what's up, buddy?
Let me know when you're ready to join my share club, please, though.
Okay. If I fill up net,
fill your net and join, okay?
Yeah.
Thank you. I want to show you something, okay?
Right, buddy.
Have I helped you out?
That will help me out, do you think?
I've helped you out a lot already.
Yeah, man. Thanks, man. Spawn, bro. Spawn.
You do it to me, brother. Yo, do you want some premium, bro? I'll send you some premium right now. If you want.
I have already. I can't because I'm going to work, isn't it?
Are you sure you don't want more premium?
No, it's...
Just as a token of my respect.
No. Yeah, because if I get it, right, I'm so thankful, you know. If I get it, I'm going to start working on a Sunday or so Saturday, 3 days later. It's going to just waste. I already have a premium, man. But thanks for it, you know. Thank you.
I can give you a month premium, bro, if you like. Nah,
it's all right, bro. No props.
Hey,
it's
your bro.
Yeah, 100%, bro. Thank you very much, you know, honestly. No, it's not need, man. It's unless wait for it.
I have much money. I have much big coins, bro. There's no problem. You know what I mean?
Up to you, man. I say up to you, but it's the game is not released the new maps yet.
The only thing that's stopping me doing it is that you own premium already.
Yeah. It's I already have it, you know. It's all right. But thank you very much, you know.
No,
good off you, man.
No,
I hope it's like other people comes on if they play in a PlayStation, if they need, I'll just like connect their PlayStation like share play thing, you know.
Yeah.
I'll get it, help it, but I ask any people, but then it's I think it's like some of people say if I connect this PS3, I'm gonna PS4, I'm gonna hack his thing. What the heck do you think I am again?
I give you my account details right now to watch my
account. Yeah, it's like, what the fuck I'm gonna do with your accounts, you know? It's like, the people think
what
like that, you know?
You're not gonna take my account, what?
Well, if I do that, you're just gonna switch the email, simple as that, right? What's the point of it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
The account, change the email, change
yeah,
the
exactly. I was doing on the Diablo as well. I doing it. Nah, you're already 70, so I don't need. Oh shit, what the heck? I was doing some. Ah, terrible. Sometimes I am noob on this board, you know. I know, it's...
Save your durability.
Yeah, it's that durability board has to repair as well, isn't it? I wonder how much it's cost.
It was what you were doing with the sheriff, not moving your boat. That put damage on your rod.
This is too difficult with that game. Oh boy, I need the more power for that, isn't it? Let's test it. This day is so terrible, man.
Change your day, bro.
Okay, share your gameplay. I stop streaming. Oh. Thanks for guys watching, you know. This is Amazonia. Amazonia maze, amazing place, right? Right, Jamie. It's crazy place. When you hit level 68, come here. Yeah. So, thanks for watching. I see you next episode. Bye. Is that episode
take
one
care,
was?
Take care, guys.
Oh, there you go there.